If our feelings are the definitions that one facet of our thinking can give to each intricate layer of one single emotion, like grief, then we can choose how we define the way grief impacts us. We can change the meaning to each layer, to each moment, to each breath that grief takes within its prison cells, and unlock the doors by redefining what it means to us each time it surfaces.